I remember this little kid, and I see him sitting like everyone is down him. They're looking down on him when he's struggling, stuttering, and now they're trying on him. All he really wants is support. Surrounding him, all I need, all we want is just some support. But I don't know what the story. This stuttering insecurity is tearing me apart. Feeling the gold is saying like I'm in the dark. But it's not about me, it's about me and you. Come take my hand and I'll carry you through. So come take my hand so we can give these people a chance to make them understand that we're all stuttering women and stuttering men. Why is the world so cold, so cruel, so evil? Why can't they understand that stuttering people are all evil? We're not afraid.
We're not afraid. We're not afraid. We're not afraid. To stutter out in public, women or rise above it. We're not afraid. We're not afraid. We're not afraid. We're not afraid. To stutter out in public, when we're stutter out right above it. We're not afraid.
I'm trying,
man.
Fear, every time I think of what I hear, sounds ripping through my head, ghosts are so near. Like echoes in my brain, that's just how I remain clean. Some of sanity, saving my humanity. Can you feel me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear my sound coming out? Grab out, ghosts of my anxiety, strength of my variety. Coming out of hiding, and it's energy rising. We go realize it, not all in the climate. We're not built to fight it, not now, sometimes it we speak.
That was awesome.